This is take two. The camera fell over.